No lie. Bullets was flying everywhere and
shit. You trying to tell me that those are bullet holes? Man, Meth, I love you, but get out of here. I don't believe that.
HB, I thought the same thing until Shorty pulled the biscuit and let two off on Cage. And they bounced off. Bullets ricocheting and shit. Look, I'm telling y'all the truth. I see y'all over there, y'all believe it. Trust me, it's the truth. And after he smacked fire out these dudes, he left the hoodie, told me and Gomez to call the police. No, I ain't calling no popo. Then he bounced.
Say word.
Word, Sway, I'm telling you, he even balled the dude's gun up like some old homework.
But my thing is, though, if he innocent, so what are you running for?
Bulletproof always gonna come second to being black. HB, you should know that. You from Jersey.
Oh, Jersey. Wow. Sound like he stunted on you right there.
It was a stunt. Why you gonna stunt on me?
No, but seriously. Seriously, though. What I'm just saying, like, if that was me.
Right.
And I was on the run, why even get involved? But he did. And those dudes was nervous, so anything could have happened. As far as I'm concerned, Luque saved my life, man.
That's what's up, man. You know what? That don't sound like no cop killer to me.
For real, for real. You know, it's something powerful about seeing a black man that's bulletproof and unafraid. Come on, y'all.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
Streets got mad love for Cage. I got mad love for Cage, man, and he won ours.
Yeah. Yeah. But you know what? We got mad love for you, too.
No doubt.
You one of ours, man. You know, the show is almost over, man. You gonna spit for us?
Of course.
Oh, man, about to spit citizens. You are in for a treat. One of the best to pick up the mic. The one and only Method Man.
Hey, yo, Sway, you already. I'm going to dedicate this one to the hardest individual on the street right now. Luke Cage, you already know. Bulletproof love your way, brother. Let's get it. Listen. Man, it is what it is. Can't understand a man if you ain't live what he lived. Roaches in the crib, ain't got no food up in the fridge. Plus crime running rampant and it's screwing up the kids. Sway admit, what kind of paradise is this? I just want my 40 acres and some carrots on the wrist. But these snakes is trying to gather in the bed. Where you get the cotton now, plucking ashes off the clip. Off the rip, now a challenger exists. Any bulletproof shoot, what kind of caliber is this? Got thugs in the store with a barrel on your lip, saying empty out the drawer before he pound you with the grip. Lord, who to call when no one obeys the law? And there ain't no Iron Man that can come and save us all. Power to the people and Luke Cage the cause. And the cops got it wrong, we don't think Cage involved. Look, dog, a hero never had one. Already took Malcolm and Martin, this is the last one. I beg your pardon, somebody pulling the fast one. Now we got a hero for hire and he a black one. And bullet hole hoodies is the fashion. We in Harlem's paradise, tell a cap done. That I'm about to trade the mic for a magnum. Give up my life for Trayvon to have one. Cheer, cause this is bulletproof love. And you already know what a bulletproof does. So you can take it from a bulletproof thug. The hood got his back, dog, bulletproof love. Blood thicker than mud, and who am I to judge if you get a gun in the club? Cause you already know what a bulletproof does when the hood got your back door, bulletproof love. Shout out to Pop, RIP my brother. The streets is crazy right now, you know what I'm saying? People say we don't need another hero, but now we got one. Whether you like it or not, Luke Cage, please believe it, sir. The streets got your back. You already bulletproof love, baby.
Yeah, that was dope. You got it right here on Slayer's Universe. The homie met the man HB in the bulletproof club, Luke Cage.
Law enforcement is in a frenzy looking for Luke Cage. There have been numerous false sightings, with some people wearing hoodies with holes as a sign of solidarity with an outlaw some people still perceive to be a hero.
Sway in the morning. What's on your mind, citizen?
Yo, I remember when Larry Davis was on the run back in the day. Cops came at him because they were just as corrupt, dangerous, and jacked up as he was. I don't think we're getting a full story on Luke Cage yet, for real.
I wouldn't put it past the government, man. You know, we're going to be searching for the answers for you, and once we get the facts, we're going to put it right here on Sway's Universe, all right? Thanks for your call, citizen. We got another person on the line.